Stream Elements, it's a really good bot, but it also does some terrible things. Even tried to do Okay. Be good. Negra, I'm ruining your raids. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
Realizing who
I
spoke
don't normally even in stream. I'm
now we
sorry.
will take our
We're
city
playing to
back.
escape the Falcon Twitters. Don't know. Anywhere new Spider-Man, it'll end badly. Wait. Necro, are you spoiling for me? Are you spoiling Spider-Man to me? I've heard that this man can actually crawl on walls, and he can swing from a web. You've never. Ever played this? Okay, well, I can't say anything because it's my first time playing it too, so. But yeah, sorry about that with the bot chat. My bad. Wait a minute. What am I supposed to do? Oh, bomb chat. Oh, bomb challenge. Okay, hang on. Un momento. Oh. Okay, just a little sidebar. If you ever have me in bomb disposal, you shouldn't. Okay. Making a reference to the game I was playing. I mean, it was on Steam. I don't do consoles anymore. Necro, out of curiosity, brother, what were you playing on before? Also, Moogle, welcome. Again, sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in
Legend of Heroes 4, a Tear of Vermilion for the PSP. Is that even on Steam? Or did you get one of those PSP? Whoa! Ah.
I know you. You were on my neighbor's porch for Halloween.
The name's Taskmaster. And you're about to get taken to school.
I'm sorry. Wait. Okay, try the. Oh, you are a lot solid.
Woo! I can also anticipate what you're gonna do.
Good.
I've got to go with the Avengers.
I'm sorry, did you just say that you fought the Avengers? Okay. Well, he's a little bit better on this. How about that? Ooh, that shouldn't work. Agent! Welcome back, buddy. There, finally. He's an Avengers level threat, yeah? Really? Is he? The bot got a little too excited. Yeah. Actually, I don't know why you got 10 minutes. It should only have been a second. Nope!
Hey, that's a Spider-Man original!
Here. Okay. First things first. Pop that out.
Gotta create an opening.
Whoop! Well, block man attacks, use throwables, or dodge. Isn't he supposed to have a shield? Sorry, my Marvel in like.
When are you gonna figure out this isn't working?
That's the easy part of the raid. I'm
having
to repeat.
More of your moves every time.
EEV, we knew you were coming. And we had to take you out. That's just the bottom line. Okay, you're the opposition. Okay, you're working for somebody else. You're clearly an agent. Okay, we don't tolerate that. All right, we go straight for the throat here. Okay, I'm taking Taskmaster straight over the ledge. That's just how that works. Sorry. Is he okay? Oh, he's just fine. Yeah, sorry about the bot chat. Again, Necro, thank you for the raid, brother. Appreciate it. Whew. Oh!
My finishers too?
Yep.
You must be great.
Okay, that hurt. Gonna look around. All right, Manic. Well, thank you for stopping by, brother. I got frisky. I couldn't see what was going on. I got way too frisky, actually. Yeah. It's a similar shield to Captain America, but he doesn't always use it. In fact, Taskmaster was also best friends with Deadpool for a bit. He tolerated Deadpool.
I'm disappointed. You could do better than that.
Are you trying to kill me or recruit me?
Jury's still out on that. Meantime, you'll find more of my challenges. Train like your life depends on it. Because it does.
I was waiting for that bit. Yep, there's the end of it of the shoe right there. And you have a slightly older, punchier brother. Okay. I feel like I should be able to handle Taskmaster. Just gotta realize apparently he's actually a decent challenge.
1034, shots fired, officer down. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Now do it.
Hold tight, officers. The web swinging cavalry's here.
Hey, who gave this guy a rocket launcher? Wrong button. Perform aerial combat. Combo hits. Throw objects at enemies. Yeah, I think I can do that one. Excuse me. That'll work. Wait a minute, sir. I need you to stick around and... Much better. Oh, there's another one. Here we go.
I think that's it. Everyone okay?
Standard thugs, I can handle. Apparently Taskmaster, totally different ballgame. Well, both Deadpool and Taskmaster are shameless rip-offs of Deathstroke, so it makes sense they team up.
Good one. Don't mention it, officer.
What's it? Deadpool originally was like even more shameless than he is now. I'm pretty sure he was super hyper generic, stabby mercenary, and that was it. It wasn't until an entirely different writer came in and kind of punched up his dialogue or something along those lines. JJ looking nice. Basically a shiny Deathstroke until writers made him interesting. Sounds about right.
Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea. Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
All right, Doc. It's so close. I can't. Like, no. If I'm being the spooner, I can't knowingly walk away that close and or be completely oblivious for the ring attack. Oh, hi.
Sound like Stable International's on my friends list, but the demons are way worse.
Terrible. Wait. Come on. There we go. I'm having controller difficulty right now. There we go. And camera angle.
I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Yeah, but you do have rent, and it is totally owed. All right, so Lee's taken care of. Excuses. Hey. Have you seen my controller? It's dying on me. Actually, it is.
Hello?
I'm surprised I'm able to play Spider-Man right now.
Just in time to celebrate.
Controller, it's, yeah.
Celebrate?
I do need to get a brand new controller, though.
Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
So cool. But how
should,
did you intracranial neural network?
Did you have to make them so
under 1 nanosecond?
Creepy looking?
Signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Oh, I'm hoping that it's like an empathy thing, right? Like a neural network messes with his personality.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
Uh-huh. Oh, all the little Easter eggs in this have been amazing, by the way.
Little error, though. Spike. Should be an easy fix.
Right. Fun. Fuck. Here. Need to route this in such a way. Like. Do this while maintaining. Rotate. So number two. And there we go. Are we looking? Want to take a shower and get changed for a bit? All right, Necro. Thank you, buddy. Again, thank you for the raid. Sorry about the flub up, though.
No, this is worse than I thought.
14th, my husband had played 4 games. 2 completion. Now replacement batteries. Ow! See, here's the thing. I had in my hands a PS5 working controller, but it's not reverse compatible with the PS4. It is, however, with the PS3. It is a little weird that it does that. I'm not entirely too sure why. Other than, you know, Sony being Sony and all. Power. Okay. Rot. Okay. Need 5, huh?
Oh. Hope that stabilized it.
By the way, they are rechargeable batteries, so we don't use the brand new ones unless there's no choice. Nice. Take a look at my dashboard here, real quick.
Is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Take a look at spam filters here. What set it off was, I want to say it was paragraph protection, but set to 250. Probably it was caps. It might have been the caps. Probably the caps. I'll just extend it to 100. And we'll try that. I don't think Stream Elements goes off of copying messages. I think that might be a little too smart for it. Oh, we're really going around. Okay. Beautiful. Beautiful. And then once this goes through, yeah, screw it up somewhere. How about?
Come on. Here.
Whoa, short-term memory loss, 40%, long-term memory loss, 62. Doc.
This is bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough.
This isn't
fortune
just...
Fortune favors the bold.
Doc. That'd be even more.
It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
we've
tests.
We've done enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. Work out some bugs. Go.
I wonder if he's gonna have to use the suit.
You sure you're okay?
Save Peter.
Yes.
And then it's gonna fry, and then it's gonna screw up his personality, and then we have Doc Ock.
Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Gordon Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York
or not
make a decision that could change the course of this city forever.
Doc, what are you doing?
So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.
I am assuming it's already affecting him. It's gotta, right? Was there a scene that I missed that might have, like, maybe it fried his brain right out the bat and I just didn't know about it?
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look,
hey, so, yeah?
If you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
No, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies again. Alright, later.
Okay, I'm gonna say this now. And we haven't really touched Miles. I get that. We haven't really played Miles Morales. Got a copy coming. But...
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in Dutchtown?
They...
Demons are firing on TCP Bravo. Need
they
backup.
Made the revision of Peter look too young, where I feel like... This mentor
Captain.
Relationship just
doesn't the city
pick.
Hall bummer.
We got
it's just
it.
Just gonna be a bummer.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Yet a new villain is going to step into the ring.
That 20-year-old is mentoring a totally believable. Well, his current look just it with all the stress that he's been a Spider-Man for the past like what 8-10 years.
Peter,
it feels like it lands okay? Better than I'm the new face. By.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's,
things are happening.
She's, it's complicated.
Well, it's just, the thing is, the other
honesty,
model looks so much younger.
That's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
Even younger than Miles.
You guys had rough patches?
What? Sure.
Oh, that's what it looks like in Miles. Oh, okay.
So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, are they just incompetent? Okay, fire Sable Industries. They can't do it. They can't do it. I got this, Spider-Man. You don't have shit, buddy. I'm sorry. No. Like, just... World's best mercenaries can't handle a standard routine escort job.
Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
But... Okay, if they go the route like Doc gets it, Doc plans on using it to reveal just how bad Osborn is, I feel like we missed a scene that showed that Doc's, like, neural activity has, like, completely changed. I see bridge, and I think they're real close to it. It's real pretty. Haven't been on a bridge yet. Are we gonna have a bridge encounter? Yeah, yes, he did. Like, and he's only put on the arms twice, I think. But in both cases, well, one case he did have a overload, but everything checked out fine.
The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers,
we have to hurry. Hop
Wait,
on.
What do you? Who's okay, so what is happened? Doc just letting all
it was a
bad guys
attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
May find the Rhino jet. Yes, big horn.
What about the devil's breath?
Sable's handling
maybe
it.
Maybe Shocker?
Do you
maybe
trust
Vulture?
Them?
Do I have a choice?
Scorpion? Sandman. Sandman would be awesome in this game.
Uh-oh.
Worst mechs ever. Actually, no, that would be worst mechs ever. 5 out of 5. Would totally recommend you buying them again. Hobgoblin and Green Goblin agree. 9 out of 10 goblins agree. Hey, boys. You shouldn't be out of your playpen.
Take him out. Hurry.
I'm on it.
Spider-Man. That's my name. Don't wear it out. Okay, this is just... Didn't I fight you on 2nd Street? You can swim, right?
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
They didn't think this plan through. Oh. Well. Look, he's not getting out of prison, let alone the medical ward for a little while.
They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
Sounds really bad.
The inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Why do you have rocket launchers? All right. Hey, 2 for 1.
You guys go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
I always love when you get a discount. Which is kind of sad. This year, I don't know about you, chat, but there wasn't a whole lot of, like, really good Black Friday sales.
I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
Thank you.
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near Cell Block D. Trying to restore power. That's you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
You know, again, if Doc did this, wow, that changed really, really fast. Was he faking in front of Peter because he knew? Okay, you are not sticking like you should, sir. Normally, these boys go after me when they have weapons. Like, I get the need to get out, but
on my way.
Come on, you can't take me on your good day. You sure as hell ain't gonna take me on your worst day. Okay, maybe a little bit.
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Okay, that man's on fire. That man is not fine. Yeah.
They're almost on top. Get me out of here.
They're coming.
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car.
Okay, if you just put the brakes on.
Help the warden. I'll keep working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Hey, boys.
Hey, warden, come on out.
Oh, I do love that double tag.
Gotta take them all out.
And stay. Damn. Okay, you're a big boy. You shouldn't be that big to throw me around.
Look out!
Could this get any worse?
It can always get worse.
Don't say it. They wouldn't be dumb enough to, like, keep supervillain in the same room as regular, like, thugs, right? Like, you guys wouldn't be that cheap, right? Norman?
Good work. Just a few left.
You guys didn't put the super villains with the normal villains. You guys were smart enough to do that. So good on you. Ooh, I don't think this is a good idea, Pete.